By the way, I'm not Chinese, I'm Filipino. Thank you. Yeah, just in case anybody here is racist, okay. Some of you are like, I thought he was Chinese this whole time. But I love being Filipino. I saw this commercial when we moved here. I saw this commercial, and I learned that being Filipino, that I can feed myself for only 63 cents a day. It's like, what? No? Are you guys still paying full price? That's crazy, dude.
Chloe, that's just a genius idea, isn't it? Let's make some professional chocolate eclairs.
Soft butter and light brown sugar. Beat it till smooth. And finally add in flour and cocoa powder. Roll it out
into a thin rectangle.
And freeze it. That stuff is crackling. It adds a sweet, kind of crunchy texture, but also it helps to keep the eclairs nice and uniform while they're baking.
Now for the choux pastry. Butter, milk, and water. Salt and sugar, bring it to the boil. Take it off the heat and sift in your bread flour. Back on the heat and beat for 2 minutes. And cool for 5 minutes. Very slowly pour in your eggs. Just a little bit at a time. And then it should look creamy. And pipe nice long lines. Just like this. It takes some practice. Cut your crackling into rectangles and place it on top. And pop them in the oven. Oh, they look good. Then you can fill them up with whatever you want. This is a chocolate cream. Pour hot cream over your chocolate. Blend until smooth. And then dunk the eclair in the ganache. And that is how you make a chocolate eclair. Okay, I'm going to break one open. Oh, just look at that chocolatey goodness.